Just in case you can't tell, I'm not your ordinary tiny house space salesman. I'm Darby, tiny Texas houses salesman. Ah, here's where you could be parking with your little house with a pool in your front yard. You could have a house over there. You could have a tiny house over there, over here, and back up over here. We have more spaces. But these are not for tiny rolling houses on wheels that you pull around that you have made at mobile home factories and pretend like they're houses. No, this is for stuff that looks like houses, and I post some pictures up and you can go and check on it. And this is about how do you go ahead and find places for those kind of houses. So it's showing up with a bunch of ratty old RVs parked around you later on. So here is an example of some of the spaces that we're gonna have available that you can lease possibly for life. That's called a life estate. So you could stay here for the rest of your life and live in it, or you could travel around and have it make you money as a B&B. This is another cool canyon. And right over there is a giant rock. And we're gonna have a house under that rock. So, why don't you check out all the possibilities for tiny houses not on wheels? Ciao.